A rising star of the SNP has been accused of putting her party into disrepute in a series of damning complaints to headquarters. Several concerns have been raised about the MP for Edinburgh South West, her activity on social media and support of suspended MP Neil Hanvey. One of the complaints suggests Cherry's actions make the SNP look regressive, while another states her behaviour is nothing short of unacceptable. The comments come in a devastating week for the SNP after Finance Minister Derek Mackay was forced to resign over messages he sent to a 16-year-old boy online. The complaints against Cherry, sent to the party's National Secretary Angus Macleod and to party headquarters, are understood to have been lodged by a fellow SNP member. One of the complaints states that Joanna's actions are repeatedly going against the manifesto upon which she stood at the GE last year, and this is bringing the party into disrepute amongst the progressive voters that we should be aiming to win. It also criticizes her stance on the Gender Recognition Act, GRA, reform proposals, which have caused a split among the SNP and generated toxic debate around women's rights and transgender rights. Another complaint, sent in January, states, "I love this party, and I truly feel at home here, but there are a couple of parliamentarians, both in Westminster and Holyrood, with whom there is a very real issue." Joanna Cherry MP regularly uses her public Twitter account to speak about trans people, as is her right, but I firmly believe that her beliefs are in direct contradiction with several parts of the LGBTI manifesto upon which she was elected just over 1 month ago. The manifesto clearly outlines that a vote for the SNP, and by extension Joanna Cherry, is a vote to advance LGBTI equality, and yet Joanna repeatedly and publicly has worked against this goal. She does not seek to advance the rights of trans people, and is open about this. Further to this, the manifesto is explicit in its goals of securing equality and human rights for trans people. As someone who has worked with many trans people, this would, and should, be considered as granting them the basic dignity and respect of using their pronouns, and their preferred name. Joanna has repeatedly shown that she has no intention of doing so. Along with the MP's social media comments regarding GRA reforms and transgender rights, the complainer has also raised concerns about Cherry's support of Neil Hanvey, who was suspended following the general election for making comments online which were considered anti-Semitic. The complaint states that Cherry praised a suspended member of the party for their maiden speech in the House of Commons. While the speech may have chimed with Joanna's personal view, praising someone that has been suspended for anti-Semitism on Holocaust. For more on this story, visit the news article link.